10 times 10 is 90 10 times 10 is 100 10 times 10 is 120 100 10 10 times 12 is 120 5 by 10 you take the number then add a zero to it and that's the end 5 by 10 you take the number then add a zero.